Judge Brenda Penny ruled on Wednesday that Britney Spears can hire her own attorney to represent her in her battle to end her conservatorship. "This conservatorship is literally allowing my dad to ruin my life," the pop star said. "I'm here to get rid of my dad and charge him with conservatorship abuse," she said. "I want an investigation into my dad." Zendaya told Entertainment Weekly that she was surprised by the controversy over her character Lola Bunny in Space Jam: A New Legacy. She said she didn't know any backlash would come out of the difference in Lola's appearance compared to her look in the original film. Zendaya said she realizes the character of Lola is special to a lot of people in their childhoods, and they've been able to grow up with her, so I get that sense of protection. Nicolas Cage revealed that he no longer plans to take on the role of Joe Exotic. Cage told Variety, "I read two excellent scripts, which I did think were excellent, but I think Amazon ultimately felt that it was material that had become past tense because it took so long for it to come together," he said. "They felt at one point that it was lightning in a bottle, but that point has since faded into the distance, and it's no longer relevant."